I was comparing my 94 C1500 and my 94 K1500, and there was one thing I noticed that's different about these trucks. Cup holders. In the blue truck, it's not here.
Now, what's kind of cool about this K1500 is you have a center console, which a lot of these I feel like were bench seats. Instead of right here, I actually kind of like, this seems like more like a modern truck. The pullout though in the 94 C1500, that just seems more like typical for the era. I wonder how rare this option is.